What's up, guys? There's my tank again. I have a quick question. I know how clown loaches like to play dead and stuff like that, and sleep a lot, but this one has been sleeping all day long. Like, he would just lay down on one side. This morning I found him, like, stuck on a filter. I don't know if he's dying or that's what they do, because I'm getting scared. And if he moves, he's, like, only, like, let's say where he's right here. So, when he moves, he only goes up to get air, and he goes hives again. And it's frustrating me, man. I mean, I don't know if he has ick, because looks like he has white little tiny dots on him. It's creeping me out, man. And he hasn't been eating either. I mean, I give him the slow sinking crumbles for goldfish, because the lady from PetSmart said that'll be good for him. But he hasn't eaten anything, man. It's creeping me out. And my Placo yesterday, he was turning white. That worried me too. Cause I was like, it's not good. Yep. So I thought maybe it has something to do with Dorothy, because I had put her here for a couple of days, a week. Oh, it was probably like a week. I put her there for a week, and I don't know. I know that Dora, that the Betas don't attack clown loaches. I know. It's creeping me out, bro. So, if you can tell me why my clown loach is doing that. I mean, he just stays there, he's breathing like if he was running for half a mile. Or swimming half a mile. It's scaring me. Alright, guys, help me out, please. Peace.